I would like to see Lola Alvarez running her own show with her own wine import company.
You know, it's no secret you're not the most warm and fuzzy boss, Calder.
May I remind you, this is a place of business, not a Chuck E. Cheese.
What are you doing? Oh, isn't it obvious? I'm quitting.
You're running your own company? You're already crushing it?
With my savings on the line, I really need a big account ASAP. I need Vaughn Family Wines.
Australia? That sounds kind of far.
Oh! Hi!
Can I help you find something? Combination to the safe, maybe?
Yes. No! I am very excited about your wine, Miss Vaughn.
Vaughn Family Wines is my baby, so there is absolutely no way I'll go with a first-time importer.
Yeah, I can be your jackaroo.
Yeah, nah, you'd be a jillaroo.
Okay, gender terms, cute. Yeah, whatever works. I came all this way to show Miss Vaughn I go the extra mile. This is the extra mile. Oh!
Hi.
Your new roomie. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Sorry. Oh, no. Oh. You need a name.
Barbara Streisand.
What? Hey, do you have wool in your ears? What the fuck? You know, I've never quit anything, ever.
Where's that spitfire who blew in determined to do business with the Hazel Vaughn? I like the way you talk about wine, how it transports you.
Gotten under your skin, huh?
Is that why you insisted that she stay? Because you thought she'd get under my skin? You.
You gonna tell Lola?
You know, I'll never tell anyone.
Well, maybe it's time for that to change.
This isn't easy for me.
Your heart got broken, you press pause on your love life. It's time to press play.
How's it going with the American?
Here I am. I'm hard at work. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. I saw this whole thing going differently.
I never really had a chance to be a kid. I spent most of my time in my mom's world.
What are your plans for the summer, Auden?
I'm spending it with my father and Colby.
She thinks they're gonna bond.
Mom? My whole life was about school, which didn't leave me a lot of time for anything else. But it's the summer before college. And I want to change that.
So glad you're here.
This is my stepdaughter, Auden.
I didn't mean to scare you.
Sorry, long night.
Aren't they all? Will you let me make it up to you? After you. You're Auden, right?
Scholarship to DeFreeze.
How do you know all this stuff about me?
Can I let you in on a secret?
I'll be the stranger in Colby. Think of a bunch of stuff you haven't done, and just start doing it, like a quest.
We should teach you how to ride a bike.
Everyone knows how to ride a bike.
Are you sure?
Okay, fine. Every night, you go hang out with Eli, and you never tell us anything about it.
Hey. I'm sorry.
Is everything okay? Is there something you want to talk about?
Let's go.
This summer, you've been pushing me to be this whole new version of myself, but you won't tell me anything about who you are. I think I push people away. They come off as a little intense.
Life is long, Auden. It'd be boring if we had to stay the same versions of ourselves the whole time. It's me.
You ready?
This is my chance to figure out who I want to be. Before the rest of my life starts.
March, we've been dating for over a year now, and I think it's about time people met my beautiful girlfriend. What about us taking an adventure east?
Like Queens?
Singapore, Colin's wedding. Don't you want to be my family?
I hardly know anything about them. Every time I bring them up, it changes the subject. Maybe his parents are poor and he has to send them money.
I'll take a bag and get you checked into first class.
can't afford this.
So your family is rich?
We're comfortable.
That is exactly what a super rich person would say.
I want money.
1.2 million.
That's what I want.
The Nick you're dating is Nick Young?
Yeah, you guys know them or something?
Hells yeah. They're just the biggest developers in all of Singapore.
That's what I
want. Damn, Rachel. It's like the Asian Bachelor.
These people aren't just rich, they're crazy rich.
Now you really should have told me that you're like the Prince William of Asia.
That's ridiculous. Much more of a Harry. Mom,
this is Rachel Chu.
She just thinks you're some like unrefined banana.
No, 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 those are for your fingers.
Yellow on the outside or white on the inside.
Do some crazy!
I chose to raise a family. For me, it was a privilege. But for you, you may think it's old fashioned.
Don't you want Nick to be happy?
I know you're not what Nick needs.
She's like trying to play a game of chicken with me, thinking I'm gonna swerve like a chicken.
But you can't swerve. You gonna roll up and be like,
bok bok, bitch.
Okay, maybe like not as aggressive.
I met a girl, I fell in love, and I wanna marry her.
You're Nicholas Young, you're untouchable. But Rachel's not.
Have you prepped Rachel to face the wolves?
You know I'm back, like I never left.
I really admire you. It takes guts. Coming all the way over here, facing Nick's family.
Another day, another breath.
I know this much. You will never be enough.
Yo, it's about time someone stood up to Auntie Eleanor. Well, you, not me. Oh, God. She can't know I was ever here.
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start again. I was born for this, born for this.
Ever since I can remember, my family has been my whole life. Rachel! Rachel!
If Nick chose me, he would lose his family. And if he chose his family, he might spend the rest of his life resenting you.
You nasty. You got a nasty. You got nastier.
Dear Luke, we fell in love so quickly. I figured I'd write you and fill in the gaps that we didn't have time to fill. Here's what you need to know about me. Music is my everything. But every time I sit down to write something, all my medical problems get in the way.
Dear Cassie, I'm a third generation Marine. I thought that by enlisting, I could earn my dad's respect. Now that I'm actually here, I'm doing it for me.
My dear husband.
My darling wife.
If we do this, we have to make this look normal, like a real marriage. Gives you a year of free health insurance. Act like we...
like we like each other.
Like, love each other.
Be safe out there.
Ma'am, I'm calling you because your husband has been wounded in action.
I don't know what's happening to me. Can you
We gotta keep it together till I get back on my feet.
This isn't what we agreed to.
Letting my fears show.
Let's just get through this.
Letting my tears go.
I love the way you look at him. Just so real.
You don't believe in love.
One paper, please.
Hot Prince visit makes temperatures rise in the city. Seriously, though, what's with his hair?
I just got a call to do the hair and makeup for the royal wedding for $50,000.
It's like a glass slipper.
But money.
There's a castle!
Welcome to Lavavia.
May I introduce Prince Thomas?
I'm Izzy of 183rd Street.
You're young and in love.
Come on, you two.
I hardly know Lauren. This is nothing but an arranged marriage.
Oh.
What are you doing here?
I was hoping I could join you.
Thomas.
You could be my Sherpa guide to normal life.
town cars trailing us. 1, 2, 3, stop! What happens if we run?
Let's find out.
Go, go!
So why are you just a hairdresser?
Just? Truth is, I'd love nothing more than to do something else.
She's always ready.
1, 2, 3.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Wearing hair camp and you're out flirting with hot royalty.
I'm not flirting with Prince Thomas. You were giving me the look.
What look?
This look.
Are you ready to have your mind blown?
Find Thomas and bring him to us immediately.
Please. I don't want you to go.